Welcome everybody. Thank you so very much for being here. Thank you for watching my channel Ivana Tarot. This is a weekly tarot reading for astrological sign Libra for both women and men being born under this astrological sign. New week is in front of all of us, starting with these dates: March 20th until March 26th, 2017. My dear friends, we have a new tarot layout in front of us with a 7 different positions and with 7 different tarot cards. A little something about you, about your partner, home, money, love situation, problem, if any. And the very last tarot card, this is the outcome tarot card. This tarot card I will reveal a little bit later, so please stay with me. My dear friends, let us try to see together what type of energies you can expect, what type of people, events, news or information in this upcoming week. Before I begin, let me just quickly remind you, if you want, go and find Moon and Rising Sign weekly tarot reading for you, and you know, if you want, watch it. Okay, let's get started. My dear Libra people, first something about you now. What is good for you? What is bad for you? Nobody can say that for you. You will decide. You will decide basically who you are, what you want, with whom you want to mingle with, what you want to do with, for your living, you know, etc., etc., no, and on and on and on. You are described during this period of time, during those 7 days, like Major Arcana, the Emperor. So you are, whether you like it or not, whether you see it or not, you are the master of your destiny. You are an authoritative type of figure, female or male, woman or man, young or old. Still, you are an authority. So, also many people will consider you being very smart, wise, and you know, attractive type of a person, you know, to be in your surrounding. So this is you being confidential, being somehow how can I describe that? Being not that talkative, but thinking a lot. And people will see that, people will sense that you are kind of, you have the answer on basically for everything. And people will approach to you in such a manner with not only with admiration, what is the English word? I cannot recall this very second. Okay, maybe later. Feeling respect. Yes, this is what I try to say. People will approach to you with some certain amount of, you know, respect. This is exactly what I can see. If you want to find a new job, go for it. Nobody will stop you. I mean, nobody. And even furthermore, can you see this the very second partner position with Major Arcana, Wheel of Fortune? Now you can be so very fortunate with your current partner. Now this person ain't gonna leave you, no way, because this person, especially if this is an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, could be for some of you Taurus and Capricorn, you know, this person will do everything in his power only to stay with you. And even furthermore, you are so powerful now. I mean, you do not want to rush with anyone and with anything. You know, Libra are people who want to indulge other people. We all know that. You are basically famous for being, you know, this type of person, female or male. You want to indulge, you want to take care of other people, but not anymore. You need to take care about yourself. Not only now, but Jupiter in your own sign basically is saying, screaming, and I already said that to you many, many times, what about you? What is that you want? Do you want to travel? You will have opportunity. Do you want to mingle with your ex? You will have opportunity. Do you want to be single? You will have opportunity. Do you want to meet someone else? You will have opportunity. Do you want to earn more money? You just name it. Everything basically is coming your way. Libra, you are going to be rewarded on many, many levels. This is not only regards of a love relationship as such. This is also in so many other areas of your life. You just say it loud and clear. And even in your thoughts, spiritual world basically is listening to you, waiting for your decision. Can you see inside of your home? This is King of Wands. Could be your brother, could be your sister. So you are not dependable on other people, not anymore. Other people now are dependable on you. So can you see? This is turning point, this wheel of fortune. And this is beautiful to see. This could be your friend, fiery sign most likely. With this person, you can have basically whatever you want. Everything depends only on you. When it comes to your money situation with the Ten of Pentacles, it is brilliant, just brilliant. Now, I already told you that you are described like a master of your destiny. You can ask and you will get it. So this is big pile of money coming your way. If you want to change your job, no sweat. You will get another job just like that. Love, Leo and Aries or Sagittarius is basically running. Whether he knows that or not, maybe you even do not know him, but this person basically is running directly into your arms. I really don't know who this person might be. Could be fiery sign. Maybe this is, you know, another sign. Whoever this person is, most likely younger than you, slightly younger than you, running directly into your hands. And now, problem. Okay, I do not see problem with a major arcana of the world, because this is traveling, this is entering or ending one cycle in your life. So maybe you will know, you will get known to basically almost the very look-alike two men in your life, if you're a woman watching this video. And both of those guys are really, you know, looking upon you, wanting to be with you. But believe me, everything depends only on you. If you want it, you will get it. If you want something else, you will get something else. Now, Major Arcana the world basically is giving you the last proof. You just name it. You just name it, what basically you want and whom do you want, and we will deliver. Now, outcome tarot card, the very last one, this is Major Arcana Strength. And of course, the outcome is Major Arcana Strength, because this is who you are. Strength, strength, strength. With everything what is happening with you now, you are not that frightened man or woman, Libra, like before. No, you are powerful, powerful, powerful human being that basically you can take responsibility for your life and you can do with your life whatever you want. Many Libra people soon, maybe not just right away, but quite very, very soon, I can see, most likely this is for pleasure, visiting another country. Foreign, another country. So enjoy in it. Also, someone might call you a man who basically live in another country. Now, either he's going to visit you, or basically you will visit him. Also, someone will offer you a job. I think that you already have a job, but this person, he want to kind of To enter into your life with some kind of, you know, present. So this is offering a present or job. But of course, he does not want to be your employer. No, he wants to be in love relationship with you. So this week is going to be very intense. And just don't forget, you are in charge for every little detail in your life. Now claim your rights for everything that you want to experience. My dear Libra people, this is all there is for 1 week. Please subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. Until next week, I wish you all the best. God bless you all.